Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even underway here in the third. Did not go very well that time. Loose puck. Pitching this one to Van Riemsdyk. Scorches one. Score! He's got his second.
From out top, the goaltender had no chance on that slap shot.
Absolutely a great shot, Edzo, but the goaltender dropped down just a bit quick, left the top of the net exposed.
The Rangers have broken the tie here in the third period. So what will be their philosophy now? We'll probably see it from this opening phase.